happening?
I like hard now, baby. I done cried for this shit, I take a line for this shit. Put the Bible down and go out for a knife for this shit. D.O.T. my enemy won't catch a vibe for this shit. Ayy, I've been stuck down in front of my mama. My daddy commissary made it to commas. Get your my grandma's dead. Alright, so I've got these. Pretty cool, pretty cool.
It's 20% off. So I'ma do the damage.
So we're at Condon right now, looking at underwear. We've been to Glassons. I bought those jeans and that top. So cute. Nicole versus me. Well, this is what happened. I got an extra bag.
And we're at Starbucks getting some drinks because I have 50% off caramel frappes. So good.
And now we are leaving Queenstown. Woohoo! There's the boba place. Free tasting, oh no.
Depression
room. No, just kidding. I mean, it's really cold in here and it's messy and it's a glow up and I need new curtains. So today I woke up and Mother Nature decided to hit me in the gut and ruin every ounce of happiness I have. Went to the supermarket and I bought chocolate, so.
Cooking a wee toasty here.
Oh my god! I bought juice, happy belly juice, and we're just gonna pray that these cramps just go away. I watched another video similar to what I want to do in this video. I'm gonna turn my speaker on and play some tunes while I clean the chocolate. I'm so happy. I should have bought the dark chocolate version of this because it's good for, like, dark chocolate's good for periods, I think.
For sure.
So since this vlog is so short, I'm gonna do what I got from my friend's house when I was drunk. Because I told her I needed perfume and then she gave me like 7 different ones. So that's fun. So I got this one. I have no idea what any of these are, but this is like, they're like fruity stuff that's like spicy. Kind of reminds me of Red Door. Never mind, it doesn't. Then we have this one. It's kind of minty. I don't know how I feel about that one. But I'll keep it because she looks cute. And then I have this one, which my mum has too. Where's the lid at? Anyways. They just look cute when they're just all glass. Then there's this one here. Oh, I like this one. This reminds me of like a red one. It was like a ladybird or something. That's very nice. There's chips in here from my McDonald's. Ooh. I don't really like that one, but it's perfume. So I went from having no perfumes to having 5 and counting. This one smells like a rose. My nose is kind of going numb at the moment. And then this is another. Oh, that's a really nice one. It smells like cherry. So that's what I got for the perfume wise. And then there's this, which I think is blush. There's a lot of false lashes. That one's a little bit fucked up, but is that, which they look very thick. I do not put lashes on, but we could try one day. There's a bunch of these sunglass cases, which are all from Shein, so that's fun. There's so many chips. What is this? What did I smell? That's kind of cool. A lip gloss. I mean, lipstick. Lip glass. Oh my god, it's metallic-y. I want to wear that on a special occasion. This is a really cute beauty blender. Yeah. Oh my god, I totally didn't even see this. Eyeshadow. Because I need eyeshadow. Oh wow, I think that's everything I'm going to take from that. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was all over the place and all in shambles, but it was fun. I'll see you in my next video. I saw it coming from miles away. I better speak up if I got something to say, 'cause it ain't over until she sings.